I've always been that girl from, like, there's always, you know how in, like, elementary school there's always the girl that has a really big crush? And I had a boyfriend, like, first 2 months into school, and it was a weird relationship, I admit. He was younger than me, and so it was kind of awkward. And also there's that thing that people say, like, girls mature faster than guys, so it was, I think for all the ninth graders I knew, most of the guys didn't want relationships. But for the older guys, like the 11th graders, I knew that that's pretty much what they were looking for. I actually dated one of them, and it turned into this really big drama. I was friends with this junior, and we had a lot in common, but there was something about him that I still don't know what it was. So I went out with him for a little while. So I just told him, I said, I don't know what it is, but I don't really want to be with you in this way, but you're a really good friend, so let's just do that. He's like, all right, sure. And then he disappeared from school for that, like, the next week for a couple days. And I was asking him where he was. I didn't know where he'd gone. And he called me while I was at school and said, oh, I just wanted to tell you, you know, I'm in a psych ward and I'm here because I'm depressed and I don't want to, like, kill myself. But in my therapy class, they were saying how we needed to let all our feelings out and tell people our thoughts about them. And I wanted to tell you that I'm madly in love with you. I just, like, oh God, this is really stupid. Friends from middle school, which were very few, but I had a couple. They had been talking shit about me to other people at their new school, I wasn't sure. And calling me, like, all these, you know, whore and slut and all this stuff. And I got really, really upset because I was so shocked that these people that I thought were friends of mine, or used to be friends, hurt me because they really had no reason to. And so I'm really sensitive to those kind of insults. Like, you know, when girls call each other whores or sluts, I always am like, no, that's a lie. I'm very defensive about that. The relationship I'm in right now is kind of interesting. If you would talk to him and then talk to me, you would wonder why the two of us are together, because, I mean, we are alike, but you wouldn't know it at first. All the relationships I've really been in haven't felt, like, real, like they would turn into anything. And I've just felt like I'm experimenting, or I'm just passing through. But with this guy, it's a bit different. It just feels real. I don't know what love is yet, so why, you know? was just something I wasn't going to deal with.